So blackjack is one of those common games that has been around for a long time, and it's in a lot of casinos, and a lot of the rules vary. But basically, the object of the game is to have more points than the dealer without going over 21. Now, the dealer has a strict set of rules he has to follow when he's playing his hand. You, as a player, have a little bit more leeway. Now, the dealer will deal you two cards face up, and they will deal himself two cards, but only one card is face up. You have to, based off of that face up card, determine whether you want to do a few things. You can either hit, stand, double down, split, or surrender. And I'll get into what those mean in a later video. But once you stand, then it's the dealer's turn. And the dealer has to hit to 17. Now, some places, soft 17, he has to hit again. Some places, he has to stand on all 17s. But he has to hit to at least 17. Based on what his hand is after that, that will determine whether you win or not. That is basically blackjack. Easy, right? Now, the outcome is going to be one of three things. You either going to win, lose, or push. The push being a tie. Cards are dealt in the traditional fashion, player, dealer, and the hand plays out after that. Blackjack is one of the games at a casino that has really good odds for the players to win. Now, there are many different varieties of blackjack and side bets and everything, but the basic rules don't change. Hopefully, after watching these videos, you'll have a better understanding of it. That way, you can feel more comfortable if you do go and decide to play blackjack.